Brookhaven police are looking for leads after at least two teenagers were shot and wounded last night. Police tell the Daily Leader that it happened in the 500 block of East Congress Street in Brookhaven. The teens were rushed to King's Daughters Medical Center just before 9:30 p.m. A third victim has been reported but has not been located. Anyone with any information about the shooting can contact Brookhaven police at 601-833-2424.